Okay, so no matter what, how cute and cuddly a raccoon is, do not try and dress one in one of these. It doesn't happen. So I'm in a place in North Vancouver, and someone told me about this memorial, which is down by the water. When their dogs, they put up pictures, and you know, it's all over this rock, and I'm gonna see if I can find it. Yeah, so I found what I was looking for. Wow, this is unbelievable. So I don't know if you can actually see behind me, but behind me is a collection of pets who have passed away, and their owners have come down here to put a photograph and some words to just let others know how much their pet meant to them. And this shows how much people love their animals. Sometimes you don't have to go too far to find wildlife. I mean, I've been walking around here in the Western Mountains, just outside of Vancouver, and I haven't found a single wildlife, not even a butterfly. But then again, I traveled over to Nanaimo. I went to a small town called Courtenay, BC. There was deer everywhere, and I didn't have to go too far to find mother and their fawn. Live and die, but I'm in a hurry and don't know why. Don't know why I have to drive so fast. My car has nothing to prove. So here I am walking up to this mother and this fawn. And at first I didn't even see the fawn. It was so camouflaged against the gray cement. Now remember, when you're taking pictures of deer, you must make sure that the sun is behind you. But the deer, they stand still. So you don't really have to put up your speed on your camera. You just have to point your camera, make sure you get some good angles, and snap away. It's that simple. But remember, the sun has to be behind you. Hello? Yes. Yes, this is Jason. Excuse me? You want me to take photos of a monster? Yes. Yes, I can do that. Okay. Well, I'm on my way.